God, it's so dark. Not the last one, we're just gonna go. Sleep. Alright, just one more.
It fell onto his hands and they arose in front of me. The steps. The steps. Next time we will use an equal mix of infusion vitae and organ disperser. No, no, just take him out. You can dump him in the river for all I care.
Dump him into the river's crazy. It may be pitch black, but I don't care. I hate this game so much. Let me think if I don't do it. Right. One side will kill me, the other side will kill me. Left. Pull myself up. Something coming at me. It's okay. Coming at me. It's okay. Go! August 20th, 1899. Took delivery of another batch of imbeciles today. They are the serious pessimists of humanity I've ever seen. No one asks what they go to do. Whether they go to do. The authorities of a thousand are simply happy to reduce the overcrowding in their teeny stinky hall. We measure their souls, check their teeth, we feel a lantern to pacify them. They wait in line, livestock, dull brown eyes and filthy skin. Many soil themselves as they wait. And 2 minutes later, they follow in silence. I hear the hissing of gas, and I hear the dull groaning as teeth are moved, as bones are reset. I hear the pig screaming. We have moved all the mirrors. As this process is reflection. Troubled them the most. Afterwards, they sleep. When they sleep, I walk among them. My children, I whisper to their dream. You are my children. I have children once again. Your form is perfect will engine. make my blood. Big run! I'm not scared.
Over there, wasted in the corner. You think I speak Prussian? Do I look like an inbred hob, sir? Who gives a damn? Just set me down carefully and leave me be.
I do not speak to this door. I didn't open this door. You saw me.
Take care of this place, Blender. It is the crucible of the evil that stalks the
Don't be doing the flashlights. They're gonna come at me, bro. Thing absolutely sucks. Came at me. August 4th? 9th? Whatever, 1898. More experience with Compound X. Took the dog and injected it with this. Not the dog. After they injected the convulsion and spasm, it died at just at midnight. I immersed the body in a large tank of compound X and induced an alternate current via induction coil for a period of 3.5 minutes. Damage occurred prior to death when the tank upon revival and the dog contained in any acute state of sleep. It wasn't until I put a bullet in the skull, but drowning perhaps it is after all known that all kinds of suicides, if one were to drown or place in the fluids along with the common action, theoretically be perfectly. My kids are dead. So it's Room. I have the compound. It hisses and steams in this container like something. The witch jellies to burn and crawl. The container is made from glass, a strange choice unless there is some particular reason why the metal that preserves everywhere, everywhere else cannot be brought into the contact. Cannot be brought into contact. So-called compacts, I should investigate. There's something else I can do. This works. Hey! No! my idea. Do it. Down there, you must be insane. But for the kids, whee! Daniels at this point. Actually, once played the product is called the deer. Deer is great, deer, rumbling, and excavation. As we pass through them, as the reservoir is kept at a constant temperature by passing excess high pressure. Processing of the product throughout the system. Alongside this, refrigeration is one of the most important, and retaining product quality is also requires heat to be removed from certain areas of the machine. Two problems are therefore combined into a single solution: the removal of heat from some areas and the required for increased the conducting panel draws heat using principles of convection regulated by the boiler and sending freezing air inside one set of pipes in one direction and superheated vapors in the other. So we
don't share this pig. Is it dangerous allowing this filthy discharge to collect so close to the core?
We can use the flow to dry the turbines. There will always be a torrent of excreta flooding through these tunnels.
My mysterious friend is correct. The sewers are indeed flooded. To descend further, I will have to find a local solution pumps to drop the water levels. It smells almost unbearable. It makes me gag. Why should August 1, 1899. Several of the older forms of have breached their contained area and have escaped into the sewers. They remain. They remind me of my limitations. This is a no clone. I am not yet. It's not quite yet. It is degenerated from keeping the doorway open. We cannot simply pack them about with coolants as we do with the central doorway is. The later version ought to be safe by increasing the temperatures of these towers. Volume's error is hardly human, but eventual. They become overheated and their ability tears their muscles under. The other place flies from another, from their cells and the vital splinter. They live sporadically, torn from one world to the other. This isn't fair.
But we can save them. We can set them free. We can replace a rotten old world with a clean new one. Mr. Anders, you sound every bit the fanatic. How can I be otherwise, Professor? How can any man of ethics simply stand by and watch this world drown in its own excrement? And your engineer, this visionary with whom you embarked upon this course, does he share your views? Indeed he does. Indeed he does. The poor fellow has seen it all before. Now, this is not the first great civilization he has wept for. And so you set about things immediately upon your return. Naturally, these things cannot be left to rot upon the tree, and sponsors were remarkably easy to find. I tell you, Professor, a trail of greed brings rich men to your door. It's the troubles.
Sorry, it was spooked. I'm gonna say hi to Tommy. Tommy! February 12th, 1899. As I said, look, my darlings, can you see it? Yes, Daddy, yes, we see it. Tall weather cap of steep sided pyramids, so like those of Egypt. Stone far away from the sun's out summit, vines crawling about the end of 20. The circles are prints that thrive up the steps. Powerful sense of stillness and weight of God. And this is where the king sat, and this is where the priest lived. This house is the house of the dead, and here where the sun strikes, this is where they threw in the hearts that were not consumed. No, my darling, they must certainly not mourn on savages. You see, they believed that the sky could be could fall on their heads, and they truly, truly believed that offering blood was the only way to stop this from happening. Perhaps, my darling, perhaps they were mistaken, or perhaps their tragedy was they could simply not spill blood enough to prevent the sky from falling in. That done it. Now I can enter the strange, decontaminated chamber once again and move on. The water are pushed back, making the way to the leaves clear, where I can divert the remainder of the filthy current back to the Thames, where it belongs to the path. Thank you. If they come back, that's fine. Dear God, a whole nest of those foul creatures. Oh my, my instincts have drawn me thus far. I'm sure whatever somewhere it's thick complex. The bees or the descent. I would not see their faces as they go about in this dark business. And yet, I watch them sleep and eat and play. They're so, so very human. So very tough. I've seen of the chairs, cages, and what I think of the mind. That's just... I messed up.